values, because we said we wanted this to be on the conservative side. And Kim Warren has done this for other projects, not just solar, to assess sound and noise. So that is all that we need to go off of. You know, it is unfortunate that the other developer hasn't done anything to address those concerns, but you know, we've created this rendering and have the equipment that we'll be using, so that's really all we can speak to. Any other questions?
My question, Ryan,